Kiitoksia.
Thank you very much. Next speaker, Mr. Monod.
Madame le Président.
President, Commissioner, colleagues. It's, I think the Roman Emperor, who lit a fire, is obviously the best place to put it out, but the question remains. The Commission is doing all it can to make us forget the LuxLeaks scandal. I would recall that the President of the Commission is called Jean-Claude Juncker, and he was the main person responsible for this, and it did so for the benefit of Luxembourg. So perhaps we should doubt the sincerity of this initiative. In the current initiative, the aim is obviously praiseworthy to try to avoid aggressive tax policies in the line with 15 proposals from the OECD. So the profits should remain in which the real economic activity is carried out. However, the criteria for location have to be established. However, perhaps we could, this is a driving for the fiscal union, which would go beyond that. But we have to ensure that we take proper account of all of the profits and loss made in the whole of the Eurozone. France knows something about restoration and books. We have to ensure that we organize progressive transport of national, or are we organizing a professional transfer of national budgets toward the European Union? The ENF group has to fight against aggressive tax policies, but we'll make sure that we're very attentive that France does not lose any sovereignty in doing this.
Next speaker, Mr. Fontoulis, go ahead, sir.
Κυρίες και κύριοι συνάδελφοι.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're looking at a selection of measures proposed by the Commission on Tax Transparency. It's quite amusing.